before Apollo 11 can land, NASA plans one last mission, a dress rehearsal, Apollo 10. The 42-ton spacecraft orbits the Earth 1.5 times, and then speeds towards the moon.
Right on.
Roger.
You're burning.
Roger, burning.
We're on the way.
Soon, the crew must unpack the spacecraft. The command module will separate from the booster rocket, flip around, dock with the lunar module, and pull it out into space.
These were all extraordinarily delicate procedures that had to be executed precisely.
Okay, and the S4B ought to be coming in here in a second. Roger.
3 hours after liftoff, Mission Control calls on the command module, nicknamed Charlie Brown, to dock with the lunar module, called Snoopy.
At the beginning of 1969, there were no more popular cartoons than Charlie Brown and Snoopy, so they decided that the lunar module should be Snoopy because it was going to go down and snoop around the moon.
Houston, Charlie Brown,
As the crew begins the docking, they wow the world with a first from space. Color TV.
You're on air, babe.
Giving viewers a close-up view as they dock with the lunar lander.
You got the color?
Yes, sir. It's looking great.
Good resolution. That's what they were.
In the mid-1960s, all three of the major television networks start broadcasting in color. And NASA, including a color television camera on Apollo 10, literally brings it to life, to color, for American audiences.
Roger. Be docked in a second, I hope.
Why have we waited so long to get these cameras on board? We can see what's going on. Once we started using it, it was hard to imagine getting along without it.
Your picture's coming in real good, real clear.
That flight is fantastic.
Over a billion people tune in to watch the astronauts living it up. Or down.
One of our problems is trying to figure out which way is up and which way is down.
You have your choice. If you don't like things right side up, you can go upside down.
Okay, we got one of you in each direction.
It's really a ball up here, living in zero G wind.
It's the only way to fly.
You can see how relaxed they were on camera. They had been in space before, so they adapted relatively quickly, and they were really able to sell to the American people what they were doing and show off their personalities.
I got you.
Hey, Tom, the flight surgeon here wants you to be sure to log all your exercise.